Biotite is a common phyllosilicate mineral within the mica group, with the approximate chemical formula K(Mg)Fe(3-aluminium-silicide-O10)Fe(O)2. More generally, it refers to the dark mica series, primarily a solid solution series between the iron endmember ainite, and the magnesium endmember phlogopite. More aluminous end members include siderophyllite. Biotite was named by J.F.L. Hausmann in 1847 in honor of the French physicist Jean-Baptiste Biot, who performed early research into the many optical properties of mica. Biotite is a sheet silicate. Iron, magnesium, aluminium, silicon, oxygen, and hydrogen form sheets that are weakly bound together by potassium ions. It is sometimes called iron mica because it is more iron-rich than phlogopite. It is also sometimes called black mica, as opposed to white mica. Muscovite both form in the same rocks, and in some instances side by side. Properties. Like other mica minerals, biotite has a highly perfect basal cleavage, and consists of flexible sheets, or lamellae, which easily flake off. It has a monoclinic crystal system, with tabular to prismatic crystals with an obvious pinacoid termination. It has four prism faces and two pinacoid faces to form a pseudohexagonal crystal. Although not easily seen because of the cleavage and sheets, fracture is uneven. It appears greenish to brown or black, and even yellow when weathered. It can be transparent to opaque, has a vitreous to pearly luster, and a gray-white streak. When biotite is found in large chunks, they are called books, because it resembles a book with pages of many sheets. The color of biotite is usually black, and the mineral has a hardness of 2.5 to 3 on the Mohs scale of mineral hardness. Biotite dissolves in both acid and alkaline aqueous solutions, with the highest dissolution rates at low pH. However, biotite dissolution is highly anisotropic with crystal edge surfaces HK0 reacting 45 to 132 times faster than basal surfaces OO1. Under cross-polarized light, biotite can generally be identified by the gnarled bird's eye extinction. Topic: Occurrence. Biotite is found in a wide variety of igneous and metamorphic rocks. For instance, biotite occurs in the lava of Mount Vesuvius and in the Monzoni intrusive complex of the Western Dolomites. Biotite in granite tends to be poorer in magnesium than the biotite found in its volcanic equivalent, rhyolite. Biotite is an essential fenocryst in some varieties of lamprophyre. Biotite is occasionally found in large cleavable crystals, especially in pegmatite veins, as in New England, Virginia, and North Carolina, USA. Other notable occurrences include Bancroft and Sudbury, Ontario, Canada. It is an essential constituent of many metamorphic schists, and it forms in suitable compositions over a wide range of pressure and temperature. It has been estimated that biotite comprises up to 7% of the exposed continental crust. The largest documented single crystals of biotite were approximately 7 square meters, 75 square feet sheets found in Iveland, Norway. Topic: Glimmerite. Glimmerite is an igneous rock composed mostly of dark mica, usually biotite, but also phlogopite. Topic: Uses. Biotite is used extensively to constrain ages of rocks by either potassium-argon dating or argon-argon dating. Because argon escapes readily from the biotite crystal structure at high temperatures, these methods may provide only minimum ages for many rocks. Biotite is also useful in assessing temperature histories of metamorphic rocks, because the partitioning of iron and magnesium between biotite and garnet is sensitive to temperature.